New South Wales police continue to search for missing 6-year-old Kaisha Abraham, who was reported missing from her family home in Woodstock Avenue, Mount Druitt, on Sunday, the 1st of August. She's dead. Police have formed Strike Force Garrison to examine the circumstances surrounding the disappearance and renew their appeal for information from the public. We urge anyone who might have seen her to come forward and contact police. Information can be supplied directly to Mount Druitt Police Station or via Crime Stoppers on 1-800-333-000.
Mom keeps him home from school till they fade. She's sorry he was born and tells him so. He takes it in, he hangs his chin, he ducks another blow. And never stops. He shakes so hard his little cradle rocks. He'll never have the chance to be brand new. He'll never walk, he'll never talk. He's addicted to.
Police will today question Kaisha Abraham's biological father again over the disappearance of the missing six-year-old. Chris Wippard says he hasn't seen his daughter in years, but it's claimed he was seen near the family home the day she went missing. Mr. Wippard has denied any involvement in his daughter's disappearance. He says he wasn't anywhere near the Mount Druitt apartment where Kaisha went missing 4 weeks ago.
That someone in the grave somewhere is everywhere.